In everyday life, whole numbers are used for values which are standardized, like quantities of items. Age, 16 years old, not 16.7 years old. One bicycle instead of 1.3 bicycles. And measurements like height and weight. Or labels. I wear the number 13 jersey in my football team, and I live at house number 32.